What's up, y'all? What's happening? What's going on, y'all? Just another day on the job. Doing a little work here, deinstalling the store. Some of the networking equipment here in the local mall. Just want to talk about the types of computer that you could buy. I've been getting a lot of questions about what kind of computer that you should buy. If, you know, with the coronavirus going around and kids can't go to school, everybody's going virtual at school and on their jobs. And everybody is in need of a computer, desktop or laptop, whether it may be. My suggestion for that is, it doesn't matter what kind of laptop you get. You want to buy a laptop that's affordable for you. You want to get what you can buy. And most of the time, if you're paying for a laptop, you're paying for the customer service. You know, everybody says Dell. No, HP's the best. No, Apple's the best. Really, you're paying for customer service. If you buy an Acer or Asus computer, an off-brand computer that you don't really know about, chances are that they're not going to have a good quality customer service. But hey, that's why you got guys like me. And I'm telling you that it doesn't matter what kind of computer that you need. Buy something that you can afford, something that you can buy, and it does what you need. You know, you might need a computer with a DVD player on it. Make sure you got that on there. You might need a computer where you have to use a lot of USB ports on it. What else? You might need a computer with an HDMI drive on it. Some computers don't come with all of this stuff, you know. Some don't come with DVD drives. Some don't come with HDMI ports. Some of them don't come with ports to hook up your internet cable line. So you want to be aware of that kind of stuff when you're trying to find a computer that you need, you know, to do specific things that you want. This question was brought to me by a guy, one of my good friends, Kevis Johnson. He's an enhanced permit, gun permit. He's an enhanced permit gun instructor. Check him out on Facebook, y'all. He's, I think his company is called Johnson and Associates. I can't remember. Johnson & Associates Security Association, I think. I think that's it. Let me hold on. Let me see. I'm looking for my phone, and my phone is right there. But yeah, he's the one that brought that question to my attention and, you know, how to put that video out, put a video out about stuff like that. You know, what kind of computer should you buy when you're going out to buy a computer, you know? Sometimes it doesn't even matter what kind of computer you need. And, like I said, you're going to pay for that customer service. That's what you're going to be paying for in the long run. And then another thing with those Dells and HPs, once that warranty runs out within that first year, you know, you're pretty much looking for somebody to repair it, or you're trying to learn how to keep it up yourself, you know what I mean? So it really doesn't matter which one you buy. And I would recommend, hey man, stay away from Apple computers.
What did you just say about Apple?
That is the biggest waste of money, I say. You know, with being a tech guy, you want to stay away from Apple computers, Apple products, period.
What you say about Apple? Man, Apple phones are the bomb. What the hell are you talking about?
Phones, laptops, PCs. Why? Because when stuff breaks down on them, you can't fix them. You have to take them to the dealer, or, you know, wherever you got your. Or you gotta send them back in to Apple to get fixed, because they got special tools. You know, if you wanna sit and try to fix the computer yourself, it's gonna be kind of hard, because you gotta have special tools to do that. And with a guy like me trying to, and then on my side of the thing, is that Apple really doesn't push out software for if you wanna rebuild a computer. You know, you have to go through, you know, their company to get the software and everything. With Windows computers, I mean, you pretty much, it's like an open source thing. I mean, you can go anywhere, go to any website to get the information or the software you need, the downloads you need. You can do all that with a Windows computer versus an Apple computer. So keep that in mind as well when you're buying it. When you buy your next PC or laptop, whatever. I ain't totally complete with my job. So I'm gonna get back to work.
Oh yeah, man. Like and subscribe to the channel, okay?